There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go and knock on us so hard.
What would you like to say to your son and daughter before they take the plunge?
There's still time.
They have a long and happy life. And they said in the ceremony there would be no giving away of your life. And I said, that's the book that I was not going to give away. I'm taking Alex.
They take care of each other first, and everything else will take care of each
other. It's always better when we're together.
You encourage and inspire me to achieve my dreams, and I know that together we can accomplish anything. From this day forward, I promise you these things. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sorrow. I will share your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding and speak to you with encouragement. I will help you when you need it and step aside when you don't. I will remain faithful to you and love you always in good times and in bad. I promise to give you the very best of myself and ask no more than you can give. You are my best friend, and I will love, cherish, and respect you.
Ditto. While today is the beginning of our married life together, I felt the overwhelming touch of love when we first met. After enjoying so many wonderful weddings of friends like Craig and Andrea, and Dean and Victoria, and Rob and Nancy,
their
and Bob and Gila, and Kristen and Paul, I knew what I wanted in a partner for life after watching love bloom before my eyes. However, I never could have imagined that my wishing and praying, year after year, night after night, find me someone as passionate and as creative, as outgoing and as fun, nor as beautiful. Your presence in my life has made me a better man, and motivates me to try harder every day to be even better. I once heard that being in love is a feeling you have for another person, and that loving someone is what you do to show that person, not what they do to you. So now I vow to you, Sharon Michelle Dewar, before family and friends, and under the heavens, before all God's creatures today, to always love you in every way a heart can love someone else. To always share a piece of my soul with every effort that we undertake. To always support your passions and dreams so that one day your dreams are realized. To always listen to you so that we always understand each other as we grow old together. Year after year. To always respect you and your ideals that you stand for. To always be loyal and devoted to you in body, mind, and soul. And finally, to always communicate with you every day and to the world that I am the luckiest man alive to be with you, baby.
You are now husband and wife. Alex, you may kiss your bride.